China launches rocket with no reentry plan, and it's about to hit the Earth, all 21 tons of it. Now, there is a chance that it could burn up, but only a chance. So let's have fun with this one. China rocket orbit Earth fall 21 tons. That's our keyword phrase. And I'm going to call this, the video title is going to be China rocket set to re-enter Earth and crash. Did they plan for this re-entry? Got to put that little question mark that gets people, you know, just trying to get clicks, folks. Trying to get clicks without being the rage porn or rage sugar that, well, I guess you could say I'm fundamentally opposed to the fire and sugar methodology of delivering the news to folks. Not that I don't believe in some fire and some sugar, but we try to temper our fire and sugar in the Freedomist, especially because of how we're attempting to do things. We're trying to demonstrate Christians being in the civic, how do Christians operate in the civic. So with that in mind, I give you this title, China launches rocket with no reentry plan, which is true. They don't have a reentry plan. And it's about to hit the Earth, all 20 tons of it. And it is going to hit the Earth. Whether it hits the Earth in tiny fragments or large chunks remains to be seen. Most people probably are betting that it's large chunks. It's not super probable that they'll burn up. 21-ton China rocket falls to Earth uncontrolled. This is from NDT.com. Debris from a Chinese rocket will be falling to Earth in the next few days. It could land anywhere because Beijing launched the rocket into space without a reentry plan. From Fox 35 Orlando, 21-ton Chinese rocket part expected to fall to Earth. The almost 100-foot core of China's Long March 5B rocket is likely to make an uncontrolled re-entry at an unknown point in the coming days. The spacecraft launched Thursday into low Earth orbit from Hainan's Wenchang Center, ferrying the Tianbei Mobile for the country's first permanent space station. Then we got from CBS News, rocket debris from China's space station launch is hurtling back to Earth. And scientists aren't sure where it will land. All righty. Here's an excerpt. A huge piece of space junk is about to make an uncontrolled re-entry back into Earth's atmosphere, threatening to drop debris on a number of cities around the world in the coming days. It's left over from China's first module for its new Tianhe space station, and no one knows where it will land. The 46,000-pound Chinese rocket Long March 5B recently launched the first module for the country's new space station into orbit. After the core separated from the rest of the rocket, it should have followed a predetermined flight path into the ocean, but now scientists have little idea where it will land as it orbits the planet unpredictably every 90 minutes at about 17,000 miles per hour. No, I'm not adding all those numbers. Screw that. 17,000 miles per hour is fast enough. As it soars through the atmosphere, appearing to tumble, it is slowly losing altitude. Now we get this from SierraSun.com. Listen. Out-of-control Chinese rocket heading for Earth and more on Tahu Talk Podcast. So they had a whole podcast where they talked about that. I'm only doing a segment. They did a whole podcast. Good for them. They must be scientists or something. Here are some conversation starters from around the globe and within your local community to add to your social... I don't care. Okay, so this is... There you go. I gave you the Tahu Trout Farm. I gave you a promotion. You're welcome. Eye on the sky as China's Long March rocket wreckage falls to Earth from SCMP.com. Industry news site Space News said the more likely possibility was that the core stage would fall in an uninhabited area such as an ocean. The odds of a particular individual being hit by space debris are exceedingly... No, I'm sorry. I'm okay. I didn't get hit by the rocket. Are exceedingly low, estimated at 1 in several trillion, the site said. Okay, so there you go. I like my chances, although I did hear, and I don't know if I had it in one of these links, but I did hear after I did this report, I heard that I read somewhere on the internet that if it does hit, that like it's most likely to hit the United States if it does hit land, and if it does hit land, it's most likely to hit in the East Coast. I live in Bethlehem, PA, about a mile, an hour or so from Philadelphia, and Philadelphia is one of the cities that could hit, so... Awesome. So if I die, remember me. Remember that I was killed by the Chinese government. Probably not going to happen, but what a way to go. Out of control piece of a Chinese rocket is hurtling back to Earth, and no one knows where it will land. From GrimsbyTelegraph.co.uk, a large piece of space debris, possibly weighing several tons. Oh, T-O-N-N-E-S. Oh, I see. We're British. Well, it does say UK, so that makes sense. Is currently on an uncontrolled re-entry phase. That's space speak for out of control. You did say that. Uncontrolled is I mean, that's okay. And parts of it are expected. I didn't make this typo, and I don't fault you because I get typed. It's hard to get all the typos, so I ain't faulting you. Are expected to crash down to Earth over the... Oh, another one. Oh, two and... Oh, I don't know about that. Over the next few weeks. If that isn't worrying enough, it is impossible to predict exactly where the pieces, I guess, will hit. 100-foot-tall Chinese rocket could head for Earth in coming days. 100-foot-tall! Good morning, America. U.S. looks to take leadership role. Whatever. Okay, you're just... I get that. Okay, so that's a little pitch there. All right, China rocket, Pentagon tracking out of control Long March 5B rocket that could re-enter Earth's atmosphere. And there you go, folks. So, where, you know, if you have an umbrella, titanium reinforced umbrella that is protected by some sort of I'm going to say a Dr. Manhattan. If you have a Dr. Manhattan styled umbrella with Dr. Manhattan powers, I think that's what you need. And then you'll be fine. Or force shield or something. It'll be fine. I'm going to reactivate my force shield after the show. Because if I activate it now, this is how I would sign it behind. This is how I would sound behind the force shield. You don't want that. You don't want that. So I put my life at risk right now to do this show. There you go.